all grown ups was missing. Once it dawned on them, kids ate all the snacks in the kitchen. Unless they was poor. Then they went in the store, took all that and more. Riding shopping carts like bumper cars. Obama Kush when he speaks, so articulate. Lee stuck in his buck teeth, stuck in a bucket seat's tow truck. Pull me through Manhattan, wave like a king. Woe to whoever not clapping. I'm only rhyming where the horns at. But any port in the storm, black. Landed balls deep in the landed gentry. Port of entry, centuries melt away in some foreign counties. Shot the movie, no script. Scoured the heights, no pimp. Came home like it's no recipes left. Kids like no shit. Came home like Ocampo at the end. At the end, nigga just quit. High ceilings, lead paint pillin' a nigga gray gardens. Dirty little stones in Antwerp who heart darkest. Red light district by riverboat, I went the farthest. My methods unsound, tasted all the porridge. For the jigs up, need every red sand. More than a few dimes. More than a few dimes. For the dick mark, need a lawyer and an alibi. Before we pull the jokes, let them know on camera shot. It's not the act, it's the touch. It's how she arch her back when she knocked the plane out the sky. Sparked the genocide. Let's see who gives who a place to hide. Grenades attached to rockets and eager to tell you the names of they prophets. Rappers running out of gas halfway through they second project. My building smell like burnt chocolate. Dry smile, cop illegal weed from fake hole in the wall. I don't wanna go see Nas with an orchestra at Carnegie Hall. No man of the people, I wouldn't be caught roaring fire with the bears getting rubbed. She said, don't pretend we back in love, I'm just trying to get dug. Your job, try not to look smug. Four names, two aliases, SpongeBob, the whole operation underwater. It's only one guard, what we said in Tora Board. The bombs was on us, the bombs was on us. Came back to God like, motherfucker, you promised. Careful what you ask for, you just might get it. Better yet, he keep a couple passports with him. Told my ex-wife where I stashed it, just in case. She paused.